So this is the Apothecary's Garden. It was designed as a teaching garden, and the layout is of a womb and fallopian tubes, and the central circular bed is divided into the four quarters and four elements. So the north side of the bed is ruled by earth, south side by the sun, east is by air, and the west side by plants that are ruled by water. So you'll find calendula in the front here, comfrey up in the north area. Yeah, and that's it.